Pocoyo and Nina's Terror Show. Look, here come our friends. Hello, everyone. Where are you going? Oh, I see. You have tickets to Pocoyo and Nina's Halloween Theater. How exciting! Wonderful. Everything's ready to raise the curtain for the big show. Pocoyo, Nina, the audience has arrived. Are you ready? Great. Then let the show begin. Didn't seem to scare them very much. Wow, I'm afraid we have a very tough audience today.
Plan B!
Plan B? Ah, Pocoyo and Nina have prepared a much more terrifying alternative plan. Nina says that now the true spectacle of horror and fear begins.
Pocoyo!
Thank you. This is really scary. But who's moving those skeletons?
Nina!
But, Nina, are you the one who's controlling those puppets?
Pocoyo!
Pocoyo? But if it's not Pocoyo, and it's not Nina either, then who's playing... Spooky! Theater group Los Hermanos Chihuahua. Theater, birthday parties, baptisms, and burials. And that's their business card. So this dance show is part of your artistic repertoire. It looks like it's time to leave. The show must go on. But far, far away from here. This adventure has been frightfully terrific. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Wand. Welcome to the night of Halloween, where anything can happen. Look, Witch Elly and her apprentices are preparing a potion. Toad's tail, spider's leg, and dragon's tooth. And a bitten apple to finish the spell.
No apple.
Oh, of course, it's not apple season. But I'm sure Witch Elly will find one. Apprentices, Witch Elly says you mustn't touch anything while she's away.
Promise.
Pocoyo, what are you going to do? Don't fall. Okay, just one. Pocoyo! Pato! Stop before you... Oh, dear. Oh, no. Witch Elly will be back any minute. It's Witch Elly. What do we do now? Quick, guys. Witch Elly needs her wand. You can't find the wand, can you?
What?
Good idea, Pocoyo. You gained some time. But hurry up. We have to find her wand as soon as possible. Look who's here. It's Little Witch Caterpillar. Happy Halloween. Oh, what's that? It looks like a magic wand. I'm afraid someone has found Ellie's wand before you.
Get one back. Caterpillar!
What? No, Caterpillar, I don't think they want to play tag. Caterpillar! Oh, dear. What's up, Elly? Is there a problem? There's something wrong with your wand? I don't see any problem with it. Okay, it was Pato and Pocoyo. Pocoyo, I think we need a plan B.
Yes!
Hi, Elly. Look at the bright side. At least now you know where your wand is. Look, Caterpillar. Which Elly wants to swap your wand for a much nicer one? Isn't that great? Now we will finally be able to complete the Halloween potion. Apprentices, it's time to pour the last ingredients into the cauldron. Wonderful!
Halloween.
Happy Halloween, everyone! Goodbye, see you next time!
Tonight, there's a full moon.
And the monsters start to wake up.
And these monsters love to dance.
You're invited to their party.
Oh, just for that, don't be afraid to party.
Cause if you don't dance,
you'll have something.
Halloween disco, Halloween disco. Don't be a ghost, let's see you shake the bones. Disco, Halloween disco. Let's spooky groove out to these funky tunes.
Tonight, the bats will come out of their cave.
And they want you all to listen.
They will shout out,
trick or treat!
So that they can get some sweets.
Oh, just for that, don't be afraid to party. Cause if you don't dance,
you'll have something.
Halloween disco, Halloween disco. Don't be a ghost, let's see you shake the bones. Disco, Halloween disco. Let's spooky groove out to these funky tunes.
Vampires, mummies, zombies, and skeletons. On the dance floor, dancing faster. Tonight we may all die.
Halloween disco, Halloween disco.
Hello, everyone. All dressed up for Halloween, I see. Hello, Nina. And where's your costume? You don't know what Halloween is? Well, Halloween is a special night where everyone has fun trying to scare each other. See? A scary, mad mummy!
Rawr.
A frightening wolf man! And a spooky ghost pirate. What's that, Potto? You're going to tell a scary story? All right, Potto, let's hear it. Once upon a time, there was an old pirate. He roamed the darkest dark ocean, carrying a trunk that was full to the brim with yummy candies. Suddenly, from out of the scary fog, a ghost ship The ghost pirate sent a giant octopus to steal the trunk. Turning all the candies into really terrifying ghost candies. Oh well, I suppose that wasn't so scary, was it? Pocoyo, would you like to try?
Yes!
Once upon a time, there was an ordinary boy who, when the moon was full, became the terrible, hair-raising, unbearable wolf boy. Well, the wolf boy just wants to play fetch. Elly, would you like to try? There once was a mummy who went to the cemetery one dark and stormy night to have a lovely picnic with her dolls. And when a strange and haunting music started to play, they all had a zombie dance party. Well, Nina definitely isn't scared by that. Oh my! Who can that be? Trick or treat! Now that was a good scare! Happy Halloween!
a Halloween special with Pocoyo and friends.
Look, it's Pato and Pocoyo. Hello. What are you doing here?
Trick or treat.
Oh, I see. You're going trick-or-treating, and you're going into that eerie house to get some candy.
Trick-or-treat.
Pato, Pocoyo is right. If you want candy, you have to be brave. That's it. Very brave, Pato. Wow, that's very, homey. So now what shall we do?
Trick or treat!
Okay, let's go in and get some candy. Pato's right, I think. Maybe we should go back where we came from and... Are you saying that we're scared? Well done, Pato. Very daring. Now, get one of those candies and let's get out of here. That's creepy. Maybe we'd better take a look around. Pato, go upstairs. Pato also thinks it's better to take a look upstairs. Oh, this is so spooky.
Baby bird.
Oh, so it was baby bird. You see, Pato, there's nothing to be afraid of. Looks like Pato wants to go on his own. Come on, Pato. Don't get angry. It's Halloween. It's normal to get a couple of frights, especially in such a creepy house as this. What's up, Pato? Oh, it's a lift, and there's someone inside. Oh, it's Elly, Nina, Lula, and Roberto. Oh, Pato. Pato, wait, where are you going? Pato, let me explain.
Oh no, it's a ghost!
Pato, calm down. I'm sure there must be an explanation for all this. Yes, take a bath and relax. That's it. A hot tub will help. Oh, Fred, it was you! Pato, wait! Oh no, not the ghost again! It's Sleepy Bird!
Sleepy Bird!
You see, Pato, it can all be easily explained. It was all our friends dressed up.
Pato! Behind you! It's... It's real ghosts. And they look quite friendly.
Everybody knows it, it's the fantastic little haunted house.
Haunted house,
haunted house,
haunted house,
haunted house.
Where all the ghosties
are all very friendly.
Come to the little haunted house,
haunted house, house.
Where all of the monsters joke and
love and have some fun.
Skeletons dance until they're done.
Great! This has been a frightfully fun experience. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Oh.
Halloween.
That's right, Pocoyo. Angry Alien has chosen a great day to visit. He's going to love his first Halloween. Angry Alien. Angry Alien. There you are. I thought there was something wrong. And look, you're playing hide and seek. Wow, you drew them perfectly. They're going to love it. Guys, everyone, come see what he has drawn. This alien really likes to play. He's gone to hide again. Angry Alien! He really loves hide and seek. Aha! I found you! You're leaving already? But you still haven't conquered Pocoyo's world. Not even a little bit. Open the hatch.
Hello.
Angry Alien, calm down and listen. They're your friends, Elly, Pato, and Pocoyo.
It's me, Pocoyo.
That's what I was trying to tell you. It's Halloween. Everyone is dressed up. Perfect! Now you're ready to go trick-or-treating. But before that, shall we show him what a great costume he's wearing? Hooray for scary costumes! Happy Halloween! Goodbye, see you next time! Down when you're approaching a traffic signal. What an amazing race! They all deserve to... This is the last lap. Nothing is decided. Pato is in first place. Oops, you didn't brake in time and have lost control. Let go of the accelerator when you approach a traffic signal. What a...
is a house at the end of a dark street. It's a little strange and as quiet as a mouse, but it's not scary. Everybody knows it. It's the fantastic
little haunted house.
Haunted house.
Haunted house.
Haunted house.
Dance until they're done.
Great! This has been a frightfully fun experience. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hi, Pocoyo. Hi, Nina.
Hey,
Dad.
Hey.
Oh, gee, I'm sorry. Hi, Lula.
Hello, Lula.
No, Pocoyo. Lula's not dancing. She's scratching. But why? Ah, Nina, you know what the problem is? Oh, you've got fleas. That's why you're scratching yourself. What can we do about it? Making Lula itchy, and so she has to scratch herself. That's it. You've made the fleas massage Lula instead of making her itchy. Congratulations, guys!
Yeah.
Everyone gets a massage! And the fleas can dance as much as they want! You took a perfect photo. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What's in the box? A trumpet.
Trumpet.
Do you know what you do with a trumpet? No, you don't wear a trumpet. No, you don't look through it. That's it. That's what you do with a trumpet. You play it. Oh, and a drum. A guitar. How nice.
Play!
Oh, dear. Maybe you need some help.
Friends!
Surfing the net with Elly.
Hi, Elly. Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Loud! Loud!
Elly is searching for loud things.
Loud!
Yes, that is loud. Very loud! Now, Pocoyo wants you to search for quiet.
Quiet.
This is very quiet.
Thank you, Elly.
Yes, thank you, Elly. Well done. And now presenting Pocoyo's band, Elly. Can you tell me what Elly is playing?
Guitar!
She's playing the guitar!
That's right, Elly is playing the guitar. And Pato! What is he playing?
Drum!
Pato's playing the drum!
That's right, a drum. And finally, Pocoyo! What is Pocoyo playing? The trumpet. Well done. Okay, gang. Hit it. Oh. Shape shuffle. A triangle.
Triangle.
A square.
Square.
A circle.
Circle. Triangle.
Triangle, square, circle. Oh, what's this, Pocoyo?
Train.
I see. You've made a train with a triangle, circles, and squares. An aeroplane. Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these?
Triangles!
What's this?
A circle!
And these?
Squares!
Triangle, square, circle. This is really too loud. Pocoyo, could you? Pato, that's awfully quiet! I'm sorry, but that was too loud.
Wait! Guitar! Drum!
And trumpet. Ah, that's better. See what happens when everyone plays together? You make beautiful music. It seems like Pato has a solution. Shall we help him? Very good! You did it on the first try! What a great idea, Pato! With that giant broom, we will tidy everything up in no time. Bravo! You have collected all the blocks.
Oh, look, it's the Ball Orchestra. I just love their music. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Have you come to listen to the Ball Orchestra play some lovely music? Oh, excuse me, Pocoyo. I think Pocoyo wants to listen. I'll try to be quiet. Oh, look! It's Patos. Oh, I mean... Here's Pato. Oh, I think someone's coming. Who can it be, Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
Elly!
Elly!
Yes, it's Elly. Hello, Elly. Oh, I keep forgetting.
Thank you.
the orchestra has finished their music. I'm afraid they've gone, Pocoyo. Yes, it's too bad. It was beautiful music, wasn't it?
More!
I don't think the orchestra's coming back right now. Yes, I know. I wonder if you can think of a way to make more music, Pocoyo. Oh, I think Pocoyo has an idea. Oh, look! Pocoyo's brought some musical instruments. A set of cymbals. A drum. And a trumpet. Just like the ball orchestra plays. What a wonderful idea. You can play music yourselves.
Music!
That doesn't sound very good, Pocoyo. Oh, look. Who's this? It's Sleepy Bird. You've woken her up. I think Sleepy Bird was awakened by all the noise. I mean, by all the wonderful music.
Sorry, Sleepy Birds.
Well, maybe it didn't sound exactly like the ball orchestra. But one does need a lot of practice to play instruments like those, Pocoyo.
No music.
Pocoyo, you know, you don't need instruments to make music. Music is all around you. Just listen for a moment. Can any of you help, Pocoyo? What can you hear that sounds like music?
It's Sleepy Bird!
Sleepy Bird!
Yes, Pato, now you're getting it. Exactly, Elly. Keep it going. Do you see, Pocoyo? Yes, just listen to you now. Oh, my. I think the ball orchestra want to play music with you and your friends, Pocoyo. So, you see, there are lots of ways to make music. Play along with us, why don't you? Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye! See you soon! Ah, it looks like Pocoyo is building things today. There's nothing more fun than building a nice, tall tower. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Well, other than knocking it down, that is. It's also a good day for a friend to come over and play.
Elly!
That's right, Pocoyo. Elly is coming to play. Oh, I see. You're stamping and trumpeting. You're pretending to be Elly. Well, it might be a good idea to clean up a bit before she arrives, don't you think? Not so excited about cleaning up, eh? Oh, a broom! Yes, a broom! Isn't that exciting?
Ooh!
Oh, I think Pocoyo really is excited about the broom. Do you know how to use it, Pocoyo? Well, that's not exactly what I was thinking, but it does look like fun. Do you know what Pocoyo is pretending the broom is?
A horse!
It's a horse!
You're right. Pocoyo is pretending the broom is a horse. Yes, I see. Cowboy Pocoyo. That's very good. Yes, that's very good. But it's not. Oh, now you're playing ice hockey, and the broom is your hockey stick. I always loved ice hockey. Pocoyo shoots! He scores! Pocoyo! Pocoyo! That was just wonderful, Pocoyo, but... Oh, yes! Do any of you know what Pocoyo is pretending the broom is now?
Guitar!
It's a guitar!
That was amazing when you did that thing and then you jumped and swoosh and then all the blocks fell. Just so cool. Well, that's strange. I thought brooms were supposed to make things tidier. That reminds me, wasn't there something we were supposed to be doing? Oh my, I think I remember now. Someone was coming over to play. Now, who was it? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
Elly! Ellie's come to play! Elly!
That's right! Elly will be here any second. We've got to clean this mess up and fast. I say we've got to clean up before Elly arrives. Now calm down, Pocoyo. Just think for a minute. Pocoyo, I'm sorry, but this is no time for... Oh, I see. Pocoyo is putting his horse and his hockey stick and his screaming guitar to work on clearing up. What a brilliant idea. The blocks are getting tidied up in no time. Hooray for Pocoyo! Cleaning up does fly by when you're having fun, eh, Pocoyo? And just in time for Ellie's visit. Ah, it certainly has been a good day for Pocoyo. Finding out that clearing up can be fun with a little imagination.
like there's more fun yet to be had. Bye! See you soon! Off for an adventure in outer space. Pocoyo. Hello, Pato.
Hi.
What's that, Pato? You want to drive the vamoosh? Oh, dear. Pato? Can all of you tell Pato to be careful?
Be careful, Pato!
Maybe that piece wasn't very important. Then again, maybe it was. No. It looks as if you'll just have to find that missing piece of the vamoosh.
That way.
It looks like Pato wants to search in the other direction, Pocoyo. What was that? Pato heard a very strange sound, Pocoyo. Perhaps it was just your imagination, Pato. It wasn't your imagination at all. It's an alien. Pocoyo doesn't believe that Pato saw an alien. Let's all tell Pocoyo that we saw it too.
Yes! There really is an alien.
Pato!
Careful!
Can any of you tell Pocoyo where the alien is? It's the missing part of the vamoosh. That's why he was chasing you, Pato. He only wanted to give it back. Watermelon? Your favourite, Pato! It looks as if you've made a very special friend, Pato. Fly back home. It's nearly nap time. Don't worry, Pato. You can visit your new friend another day. You only need to improve your driving skills just a tad. For Pato, hooray for Pocoyo, and hooray for making new friends. Bye bye. See you soon. I wonder where Pocoyo is today. Oh, Pocoyo! Oh my, Pocoyo! You did give me a fright. Oh, I see. It's your new game, is it? Very funny. Now, where's he gone? Oh, you got me again! I didn't see that coming. Oh. What is it you're planning now? But Pocoyo... I think Pocoyo would like all of you to say boo along with him. Ready? One, two, three. Now, Pocoyo, not everyone likes to play boo. You're not going to boo Lula too, are you?
No.
Oh, good. Oh, dear. Oh, poor Lula. Pocoyo, you're not thinking of... You want Pocoyo to boo you again? You certainly are enjoying yourself, aren't you? Now, Pocoyo, you know how sensitive Pato is. Perhaps you shouldn't... Oh, Pato, that was frightening. All clear. Whew, that's the ticket. A nice, relaxing shower. Thank you. bottom of the sea. You should be able to get some peace and quiet here, Pato. Oh, how exhausting. Ah, yes. Water. Now, Pocoyo, don't you think you're taking this just a little too far?
Me? No.
Oh, poor Pato. Can any of you tell Elly why Pato is so frightened?
Scared him.
Pocoyo, you scared him.
You want all of us to say boo? Okay, ready? One, two, three, boo! Pocoyo, it's important to be a good sport. If you are going to boo, then you have to let others boo too. Being booed is not so bad. In fact, it can be rather fun. Pato, you can boo too. You scared me that time. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for Pato! And hooray for games! Boo! Ha ha! That was good too, wasn't it? Bye! See you soon! Why, there's Pocoyo. Look, he's... what is he doing? Hello, Pocoyo. Can any of you see or hear what Pocoyo is doing?
Drumming! He's playing a drum.
Exactly! He's drumming. It makes a fine noise, doesn't it? Yes, the drum is a wonderful instrument. Oh, my! Yes, that is quite a big sound, Pocoyo. Yes, indeed, Pocoyo! 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 Yes, well, the drums are quite,
drum! Loud!
Yes, loud. Perhaps you could... Pocoyo?
Show friends!
I believe Sleepy Bird was taking a nap. I'm not sure she wants to do any drumming right now. Or hear any, I'm afraid. Oh, here's Elly. And how lovely she's dancing.
Drum.
Oh, my! Are you all right, Elly? Pocoyo, I don't think Elly wants to drum right now either. She's dancing.
Pato, drum, drum!
Pocoyo, I'm afraid Pato doesn't want to drum either. Oh, Pocoyo, wait. I'm afraid Pocoyo's a bit upset. Pocoyo? Pocoyo? I know you wanted to drum, but sometimes not everyone wants to do exactly the same thing you do at exactly the same time you want to do it. But maybe if you wait a bit and check back with them later when they're finished with...
drum.
Yes, I know, Pocoyo. Why don't you drum a little now? There's not really anyone around to upset. I mean, to appreciate it at the moment. Oh, look, Pocoyo! It's... Pocoyo, if I might stop you for a moment? I think your friends want to do some drumming now, Pocoyo.
Elly, Pato, drum!
Yes, well, as they say, good things, or in this case, loud things, come to those who learn to wait. Hooray for Pocoyo! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato.
Hello!
What do you think that is, Pocoyo? Oh my, that was a surprise. Don't be scared, Pato. It's fun. Look, Pocoyo's going to press another button. Well, how about that? It talks and it makes music. You know what it is, Pocoyo? Pato? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what it's called?
Radio!
It's a radio!
Yes, it's a radio!
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 robot. P-A-T-O. Robot.
Wow, Pato, that dance looks really cool. I think Pocoyo would like to try.
Pocoyo dance!
Here's Elly.
Elly dance!
Oh, I say, what a beautiful dance, Elly.
Hello, dance.
What's wrong, Pocoyo? Don't you want to dance? Well then, why don't you? What? You don't know how to dance like Pato? And you don't know how to dance like Elly either? Is that it? Well, you may not be able to dance like Pato or like Elly, but I know one person you can certainly dance like. You can dance like Pocoyo. So how about it? Show us the Pocoyo dance. Do any of you want to see Pocoyo's dance? Maybe you should let him know that you'd like to see him dance. Go ahead. Tell Pocoyo you want to see him dance.
Please dance, Pocoyo.
We want to.
What fun! And now let's all dance. Everybody, get up and dance. Ah, so many different ways to dance. Everyone can have a go. Hooray for dancing and for Pocoyo. Bye-bye. See you soon.